Respects to our former goalkeeper, John Jackson, who passed away last week. From his debut in 1964, he made a remarkable 393 appearances for the club, including being ever present in the 68-69 promotion winning squad as Palace reached the top flight for the first time. He is sixth in the club's list of all-time appearances and will be remembered fondly by many supporters here tonight. We know that members of John's family are watching tonight, and our thoughts of everyone at the club are with them at this sad time. So please join us as we take a short moment to celebrate the life of John Jackson, club legend, here tonight with your applause. In what is now becoming a club tradition on the first game of the new year, let us also remember all of our former players, staff and supporters who sadly passed away in 2022. And you'll see those names listed on the big screen. We'd also like to pay our respects to West Ham United chairman David Gold, who passed away today. Join us with a minute's applause that will come to an end on the sound of the referee's whistle.